All right, bring it in. All right, we have to improve our play in the neutral zone. It's called the neutral zone because it's not the other team's zone. It's not our zone. It's neutral. Like Switzerland. Switzerland was neutral during World War II. And the Swiss are very fanatical about their timing and their precision and their cheese. We have to be more like the Swiss and improve our timing in the neutral zone and be more precise with our passes and not have so many holes like Swiss cheese. The more we play like the Swiss in the neutral zone, the more neutral we will be. And I'm very precise about that. Okay, let's go out and play some hockey.